Judge Robart's decision, effective immediately, effective now, puts a halt to President Trump's unconstitutional and unlawful executive order. I want to repeat that. It puts a stop to it immediately, nationwide, or nation of laws. Folks may not everybody may like this decision. I'm certain the president will not like this decision. But it is his job, it is his responsibility, it is his obligation as our president to honor it. And I'll make sure he does.